tickets, 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 and getting back to the all white
party.
Yeah, all white. What's gonna be happening right there? But yeah, I don't know what's happening. What would you say?
Yeah, avuta toxic.
Yeah,
I was just busy telling him, "Je, mune sungali take a ticket kangono." So, you know, like
why do you have issues with the ticket?
No, we are used with those long ones. You know them? Yeah, those ones. You have a complete ticket, yaja. Yeah, it did not you.
You were kind of fishy, ako. Ni ticket bike, so no pressure.
Okay, so a quick one before we get to wrap it up, right as well. Toxic, you're here to talk about the event, the All White Party, which is going to be on the 31st of August.
Sure.
Maybe just give us a brief about what is it all about, and also
who is coming.
Yeah, who's coming? What's going to be happening?
Yeah, first of all, it's a party, so you expect only activities and all that. But we have got some artists that are coming just to spice up the event.
Okay.
So actually, it's strictly all white, though there'll be a red carpet session. Yeah, the first session for an hour plus.
So red carpet, you can come with anything.
Yeah.
On a pen and you're all white, you have
it's
to be.
It's all white, but just that on that first session, you just have to be on point, like strictly on point.
Yeah. Ah, okay.
Yeah. Mm. And like we have activities like swimming, you know, track contest, the spin the bottle, and of course, the most talked about is Dead for an Hour. Also,
what?
Dead for an Hour. It's just a game, man.
I didn't get it. I was like, I just got for an hour.
Dead for an hour.
Yeah,
dead for an hour.
For an hour.
What happens in an hour? Imagine it's a folding.
Let's say, yeah,
Matenga. What happens in an hour, first? I want to get find out.
The very hour, we get to give you a little some tags. Yeah, you select some tags, and of course, if your tags pairs, let's say I've got 10, you've got 10.
Mm-hmm.
He and I will get, let's say.
So even
hour,
guys.
Each other. Not really. So if at all it happens to be like girls gets, you know, same numbers, same tags, we'll swap them.
Okay.
Those guys that have got same tags, can't really support.
Okay, so let's get to hear it from you as well. Maybe tell the viewers what's going to be happening right there, plus your name.
My name is Black Doyle.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be there also in
artist.
Yeah, August, yeah.
Artists have got weird names.
So there are a lot of activities that are going to be taking place that side. So we want all of you guys to come that side and see what's going to be happening that side.
Mm.
It's going to be a very big part.
I still have a question. Why do artists have got weird names?
Stage name.
Where do you get them? How do you come up with them?
Yeah.
Like my name, Black Doyle.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Black Doyle, yeah. Karim Ziba.
Wanzo konda chibito chija, cha black chija.
My kingdoms yosi anasiyana, tikenda msanga, Bambira mafungu kara malayo, ni mazingate, but I thought of maybe, kanyerere, mwanzo, I'm kingdom yetu nyerere, mulivi, dova black vija, mwanzo. I'm sure
I get that one.
That's where the name comes from, Black Doyle.
Where did you get Professor Lance?
It's very simple.
Professor.
It's very
professor
simple.
What?
Professorship.
You have a certificate about that?
No, professorship is a professionality.
Which professionality are we talking about?
Like, it's a profession. I'm a professor.
From?
You've never seen somebody getting a PhD?
Okay.
That is professor in whatever.
Certified in what?
So, I'm a professor. That is in the entertainment.
I had to get on someone.
Yes. No.
Because you were like on the
list. You want me to get
No.
I can't.
Anyways, Toxic, please give us the last remix about the event. And I know someone's super excited about the 1 hour date.
Yeah.
I know someone's watching right about now. They want just to get to look at.
So, like, it's let me just go straight on the fee. It's about 100 kwacha. That's where your transport will be, you know, part and parcel of it. So when you pay the 100 kwacha, definitely, you know, transport will be provided from town to the venue. And of course, when you're tired, we'll also provide transport bringing you back to town on the very 100
kwacha. Anytime when I say I'm tired, I need to go home.
Not really. Maybe someone there. I don't come home. So liquor will be for free. If you don't drink, you know, we have drinks from different, companies that we came through, which are one of the sponsors, like Appomax. Have drinks from Appomax, so it's for free. Once you're in, you know, the braai and everything, it's just for free. So everything, once you're in, it's free.
Okay, so how do I get this ticket at 100 kwacha and get all this free food?
Okay, so definitely if you want a ticket, you can able to call me on 0976-634213, 0976-634213. You can able to check me up on Facebook, which is Mtoxic Zambi.
Okay.
Mtoxic Zambi.
Okay, all right.
Tessa Senda, good evening.
Oh, ticket.
Yeah.
Yo.